Patient is having multiple lipoma. He has removed. This patient is coming from Japan. He has removed some of the lipoma previously. You can see this big scar, and you can see these stitch marks also. For the similar size of lipomas, but still there is lipoma pending. In this, you can see there they have removed this lipoma, but still there is one lipoma still there. So we will be doing it with a minimal invasive technique. You can see these stitch marks. Normally, our hole through which we go is less than this. So the chances of taking this, we don't require to take the stitches, and the whole lipoma is also out. It recovers very quickly. And you can compare if somebody is having this big scar and another lipoma is taken out through less than this small hole, which is the stitch mark, which one is the better? So it is quite comfortable. For these patients, the technique is very comfortable, because when we take through this small hole, we do not require to take stitches. The hole recovers very quickly. Pain is not there. Chances of infection are very low. Patient is back to work. This patient will do the procedure today, and he can drive by evening and go back home himself. You can focus here. This one was removed previously. This one was removed previously. Another one we are going to remove, and this one we are also going to remove.